With Oracle Cloud Marketplace Partner Portal, you can create a service listing. Start by clicking Create Listing. Depending on your publisher entitlement, you will see the option to create an application and a service listing. Select Service Listing and click Create. Enter the basic information in the Service Listing tab, such as your service name and a short, eye-catching description as the headline. Choose Industry Focus to help people find your service. Enter one or more keywords. Then, select the products your service ties into. Then, save the entries. Now, select an image file for the banner and upload it. Then, select an image file for the icon and upload it. Next, provide a brief summary for your service by editing the overview section to edit both the short and long descriptions. Click Save. Enter the number of trained professionals you have for each associated product and click Save. Next, add information about your customer success stories by entering the name of the customer and uploading a story about the success. You also have the option to provide a link to a success story. Click Save. Upload screenshots or provide URLs to any videos supporting your service. For each image or video, enter a name, provide a description, and click Upload. Under the Related Documents section, select a related document, enter a name for the document, select the type of document, and click Add. Include various categories of services you provide by selecting a file with the details on your service and selecting the type of service. Also, enter a name and description for the service. Click Add. Add information about which of your offices service each geographic region, and select the languages supported by your service. You have the option to provide instructions for your customers in the Contact Us tab. You can also create a vanity URL for your listing by editing the vanity URL and providing a vanity URL suffix in the Additional Information tab. If you need, go back and edit your listing entry by selecting the listings link to locate your in-progress listing entry and clicking Edit. From the listings page, click Preview to see how your listing will display in the marketplace. When you are satisfied with your listing entries, click Submit to submit your listing for approval. Click the Submitted tab to view the progress of the listing that has been submitted for approval to Oracle Cloud Marketplace. Once your listing has been approved, publish your listing by clicking Publish. Once published, the listing will be moved to the Published tab, where you can manage all of your published listings. If you like, create a new version of your listing by clicking New Version. You can preview once again or withdraw your service listing by clicking Withdraw. Learn more at cloud.oracle.com.